time of women's double final match. As you have seen that in the men's double final match, both the finalists were of PSPB. Same is the case with the women's double final also. Both the teams, both the finalists are of PSPB. It means the PSPB is dominating in this tournament in the double matches. In my left side, PSPB, the team is PSPB, led by Rashmi Kumari and Kajal Kumari. In my right side, another team is PSPB, led by Ilavazgi and Nagajyoti. The referee of this match is Mr. G. Varadarajan and Mr. Sunil Khemka. Now we are going to start our women's double final match.
Announcing women's doubles final match between PSPB, led by Rashmi Kumari and Kajal Kumari, and PSPB again, led by Nagajyoti and Ilavazgi. This is final is played with three games, best of three, 8-board system. Toss won by PSPB, led by Rashmi Kumari, elected to break. First game, first board, break by Rashmi Kumari, Laval.
Spectators are requested to please get down from the chairs. Spectators, please do not stand on the chairs. Spectators, please get down from the chairs. सभी दर्शकों से निवेदन है कि कृपया कुर्सियों से नीचे उतर जाए, कुर्सियों पर खड़े रहकर मैच ना देखे।
Board number two, Nagajyoti to break. 0-6.
All the spectators, attention please. I am repeatedly requesting you to please get down off the chairs. नीचे उतर रही है, क्या कर रहे हो आप? भाई साहब नीचे उतर जाइए, कुर्सी से नीचे उतर जाइए.
Court number 3, Kajal Kumari to break. Score 6-4. fourth board. Ilavaragi to break. Score 4-12. Fifth board, Rashmi Kumari to break. Score 19-4. Thank you.
Calling attention of all the players, those who are playing tomorrow morning. Tomorrow's morning session has been, all the sessions have been preponed by 1 hour.